Brian Taylor, and his Stephanie Dunninger, godmother, and Jeremy Bolton, as they will come. And we're going to ask if parents or grandparents choose to participate in the ceremony, you are also welcome to come. Amen. We've had lots of reinforcements now. Amen. Okay, come on board. Amen. All right, now we might have room up here.
Hallelujah.
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, family, friends, and all present today in the house of the Lord, we initiate this baby dedication from Aria. The Holy Scriptures remind us of the importance of the child and the importance of returning this child in a symbolic way back to the Lord and to display before a crowd of witnesses the commitment of parents, grandparents, godparents, and those who have been selected to stand today, that we all agree to ensure that the life of this child is exposed to Christian values and the gospel of life, and holiness has come to the Lord. We are reminded of the word of the Lord in Proverbs 22:6, tread the child in the way that he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it. Isaiah chapter 54, verse 13 says, all the children shall be taught by the Lord, and great shall be so today we have a dedication for the parents and for the grandparents. They will ask us to hold this child. Amen. We are praying for this child here today. We're going to pray today that this child becomes after God's own heart. And we pray that this child is holy and healthy and successful and smart. And we sincerely pray that this child accepts the baptism of Jesus and the baptism of the Holy Spirit. We pray for wisdom. We pray for kindness. We pray that this child will commit loving acts, will be respectful to their parents. We stand today with the total commitment that this child will be faithful to God and their future family. We stand in unity today. Everybody here is standing in unity that this child becomes honorable, ethical, steadfast, and committed to the apostolic doctrine of one Lord, one faith, and one baptism.
Yeah.
We stand in unity today that the hopes and dreams of this young child do you, the parents of this child, commit to raising this child in a Christian home that will teach this child the Holy Scriptures and the commitment to holiness standards? The couple will respond, we will with the help of the Lord. God, I say,
we will with the help of the Lord.
Do you, as parents, commit to one day have this child baptized in Jesus' name for the remission of sins and the anticipation of receiving the gift of the Holy Ghost, you will say, we will with the help of the Lord.
We will with the help of the Lord.
And do you as parents commit to ensuring that this child is raised in your home in the fear of God and the acceptance of the Holy Scriptures as a way of life? The couple will say, we will with the help of the Lord.
We will with the help of the Lord.
To the mother of this child, as a mother of this child, do you commit to provide a home, Christian values, standards, and desire provide a home of love and dedication to the upbringing of this child, you will respond, I will with the help of the Lord.
I will with the help of the Lord.
To the father of this child, as the father of this child, do you commit to provide a home of Christian values, standards, and desire to provide a home of love and dedication to the upbringing of this child, Carmen, you will respond, I will with the help of the Lord.
Thank you,
Lord. A little bit louder. Stephanie and Jeremy, this is in charge to you as the godparents of this absolutely beautiful baby. Do you, as godparents, commit to ensure that the event in the event that you will step in and provide support for this child, and that there is a desire to do so, that our parents will say, we will with the help of the Lord.
We will with the help of the Lord.
And you will hand the baby to me.
Oh, my goodness. Oh,
yes. By your hands. Oh, Father, which art in heaven, it is in the name of Jesus that we offer this prayer for this young child today. We thank you for this precious gift of life that you provide, and we dedicate this amazing and wonderful blessing back to you. We pray, God, that you will watch over this dear child all the days of her life. We pray that you will guide her footsteps and inspire her mind. Oh, Lord, we pray that this anointed dedication today will bless this child from this day forward.
Yes.